I think he lives around here. We will just driver look for a way to park here. I think we are there already.
Yes, sir.
So, what did you want to say before we get in there?
Yeah. I mean, you know, I just want to find out what's really new.
Well, not much. It's always been like that. The system is the same.
I am thinking of something. Don't you think it's time for us to set up our standards?
Actually, I thought as much. I thought that we could build a duplex with 6 bedrooms and then... Yeah.
Don't you think the rooms are so many? You know, all of our children, they live abroad. Who are those to occupy the other rooms?
No, one day they are going to come back. That's certain, and everybody should be comfortable in that house.
I think you are right.
Okay.
Yeah. There you win. So move ahead.
Tomorrow I'll get to town and I know a renowned architect. I will hook up with him so that he can start the project.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You have all my blessings.
Thanks very much, sweetheart.
Okay. I trust you.
No, it's okay.
Yeah.
We are there ready. Okay.
Must I begin put that thing cooking? No, how you work like a woman so? No, no, sir, when I did thing for mix that thing there.
Now, what's it? Now you defend me.
Begin put that thing. And then when are you for mix that thing?
Hello? Yes, baby. I'm about to pay off my workers. I'll be with you soon. Guess what? I'm taking you to a place of your choice this evening. I love you too. Ciao.
I hope say then I shanty one pair.
Boy! Boy! Feel life, Africa.
Ordinary laborers came to pay workers.
What you continue for matter?
Hi! Pity that girl.
You never liked a woman before. I said the man, now it's your mama. Understand that woman talk now.
Hypocrites.
Chap shock one for you now. Ah, now it's. I said, man, hi. We're living with a story now. Now, woman talk now. We're poor man, do this to come up for you.
I bet I'm not cush you. Don't try cush me again next time.
If I cush you, what you go do?
Don't try.
If I crush you, what you could do? Paper tiger.
Try crush me.
Put your hand.
Try.
I said,
I said,
I'm not going to do it.
I'm not going to do it.
sharp.
Move, you've been a big man for years, must you fight? No, no, see the man as small begin.
Why people put him off my matter? You know your life woman before.
Move, he gonna put him off for your matter till now you support with the pay with. So they worry you. You must the light woman say one pay with the crazy.
I be not telling him not speak. I say any man there. We na stop that old man talk with you now. We na put him do this come off for you.
We na bring that bucket and we make the thing to go to. Then I start to him. We man go for go joker.
Put him, put him.
One more joker. I will say you don't take permission for your woman.
I beg, no just say on here no, no try.
I want to ask and 2 ago na two.
Remember you went to for her. You take on enter us.
Take and go, take and go. Wait, take and go, take and go.
The sand overflow ne carry.
Bring the other bucket, bring the other bucket.
As a routine, this sand overflow ne carry.
You carry that thing go with her. You only give her money.
Come back here in this way. Let me black here in this way. Hey, I'm going to ask her.
I need to carry some bucket somewhere.
Hey girls, have you guys listened to the latest song now?
Standing Eno and Jovi.
You got it, girl. Yeah, guys, that song is dope.
Oh, yes.
Hey girls, why have I not heard of that song?
Be the joyful.
Yeah, you don't.
You're broke.
Okay.
Do you have an Android phone?
Oh, guys, I'm famished. Like, I need someone to take me out for lunch.
Same, yeah. Same, yeah.
Now, who do we call?
Chris, Nelson, Val.
Just check any JK number, just check.
Just check your phone again. Just check.
Look at you girls.
When will you ever buy yourself lunch? What's your matter in this?
Come. The most annoying part is she is hungry and broke, yet she refuses to beg.
Hi. I'd rather die of starvation than eat from an unknown source.
Unknown source?
Yeah, unknown source.
We hang out with friends and classmates. These are people we know so well. Yeah.
Hanging out with friends and classmates is okay, but how do you know these guys make their money?
I don't care. As far as the money is there to spend, we are there to chop it.
Oh, yes. Talking about source, do you know how your so-called boyfriend makes his money?
Yeah, of course, I know how my boyfriend makes his money. My boyfriend is a construction site manager.
I'm not ashamed of that.
That's beautiful, girlfriend.
Oh my God.
We heard from a reliable source that your so-called boyfriend is a laborer.
Oh my God!
Bambi boy! He just fought blacks and cement, girl. You dumb. Wake up! Disgusting.
No matter the nature of this job, at least you girls know it's legit.
Bridget.
Please, accept it. He lied to you.
Yeah.
This guy is broke and unsincere. He does not deserve you. Look at you, you're beautiful. Okay? You know I'm your friend. And I want the best for you, okay? Just woke up, baby. Don't you want to look like me?
Hey guys. Guess what? Chris and Fa are coming to take us out.
Oh my god! Woo! Oh my god, you're going to eat ya.
Shower by I chop.
Chicken.
Take it for the captain.
In my key.
I don't need it. Keep the back. What will they say? Of course. Oh, Elliot, how do I look? My girlfriend will never know that I'm a laborer. I look now like a contractor, right?
God, I don't suffer.
Anyways.
If you leave the bank now for who? You go wash hand. Me and you doing this kind of work. Better can carry your back.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jaga, jaga, yo. What the two why you wake up? Whoa, whoa. Everything we keep puzzling. Nothing, nothing, sure we keep puzzling. Tell me when this goes in.
How was work today, baby?
Very stressful. You don't have to pay my workers today and reconcile my account. And you know very well that I'm not good with figures.
Stop! I know you're not a site manager.
What are you talking about?
I'm trying to talk about what you're covering up. What you do to provide for you and I. Babes, you don't need to be ashamed of your hustle. No matter the type of job you do, so long as it's legit, I'm always going to be there for you. You don't have to be ashamed, okay?
I'm sorry. I was afraid that if I told you, I'd lose you.
Of course! What do you expect? That I stay with you? I'm leaving. No! That I'm going to leave you. I love you. I'm not going anywhere. No more lies. No more lies.
No more lies. And if you promise me, you're never going to leave me.
Dreamhouse Ventures. Good day, sir. How may we be of service to you, sir? I'm sorry, sir, but my boss, Mr. Todd Daniel, is not around. He's not on seat. But it's better you can call or maybe you pass via the office tomorrow morning, let's say 8 a.m. Is that okay by you? Thank you very much, sir. No worries, you're definitely at the right place. The pleasure is ours. Thank you very much, sir. Oh, good business, good business, good business. More money, more salary. Oh, I love this. I love my job. I love my job. Oh, time to go.
Everything we keep puzzling, watching all the show we keep puzzling. Tell me when this goes in.
So you know, I like what you are doing.
Thank you, boss.
Yeah, I like what you are doing.
Sir.
Indeed.
Sir, I'm very sorry for my actions. Please, I do want you to reconsider. It will never happen again.
You speak fluent English?
Yes, sir. I'm a graduate from the University of Yaoundé Tsouswa.
You graduate? And you are doing some of work?
One must survive.
For that reason, it shows how hardworking you are. I'll give you a second chance, okay?
Thank you very much, sir. I promise you it will never happen again. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Continue working. Yes,
sir. Thank you, sir.
We keep puzzling, nothing but the show. We keep puzzling. Tell me when this goes in. Tell me when it's. And I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering, wondering every day. Will I ever make it? I go through this so soon. Oh, time get us by. Oh, every day we keep puzzling, but time get us by. Oh, 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 oh. Now why you be saying everybody keep on struggling with nothing on the go? Oh, why you be saying?
Babe.
What is wrong with you? What is really wrong with you? Can't you see I'm busy?
You're busy.
Babes. I'm sorry. I overreacted. So sorry. I'm so sorry, babes. I overreacted.
Bruno. You yelled at me, even went as far as ignoring me. You know I hate that. I don't understand you anymore.
That's exactly the problem. That's exactly the problem. 5 years after graduating as a civil engineer, no contracts, no jobs, no investments. All I get are pity jobs right below my standard. This life is just unfair to me.
Come on.
This life is just so unfair. It's just unfair. I am living in abject poverty. My mates are out there making it big time. Babes, I can't even take care of myself. Talk more of taking care of you.
Stop. Stop it, babe. I am not complaining. Do I complain? Do I?
Baby, tell me, for how long are we going to continue living like this? Tell me.
Give me your hand. As long as it will take, I will be here for you. I will stand by you, no matter what. I will not leave you, believe me. I am right here for you. I will not leave you, I promise. Okay, babe, trust me, okay? Better days are coming, better days.
Better days.
Better days. Good. I love you, babe.
I love you too.
Babe, I brought you food.
Okay. Before giving me that, I wanna eat you first.
Come on, I knew it.
Yeah.
Can everybody tell me it's okay? Somebody tell me this is okay. Can everybody tell me it's okay? Somebody tell me now. Tell me now. Can everybody tell me it's okay?
Come on, you know what? Naughty you. You know what? Just get off my phone. Oh my God. Hey, kiddo.
Yeah, baby.
You're back so early.
Yeah.
How was work today?
It was good. I guess.
So.
Who was that?
A stalker.
A stalker?
Never mind. So, how was your day?
Good. Guess what?
Another contract?
Yes.
Wow! Oh my God, that's great.
$80 million CFE.
Oh my God. Oh my God. 80 million CFA?
Yes.
Wow! This is great! Oh my God! Oh. I'm so proud of you, kiddo. Oh. Oh my God. Oh my, this is great news.
I wish mom and dad were here to witness this stream of success. Come on, kiddo. Come on. I'm so proud of you. One, two. This calls for celebration, right?
Sure.
Of course. So I'm taking this away. 18. This is...
Hello? Never mind, I will be fine. Have a nice day.
That sounds very much like Viviana.
Yeah.
Is she still stalking you? Seriously, I think you should fire that girl.
Come on, sis. Come on. That girl is good at her job.
Yeah. She's good at her job. Good at her job, right? Kido. Okay. She's good at her job. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jaga, jaga, yo. What the two why you wake up? Every day we keep puzzling, nothing on the show we keep puzzling. Tell me when it's gonna end. Tell me when it ends. And I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering, wondering every day.
Yes, you see, this soil is very good. It is similar to that in Bamenda. It's a very good soil.
Okay.
But at this level, you see, you know, rough foundation, yes, will be very necessary for this job.
Okay.
That notwithstanding, take a look down there. You see, right down there, to that extent. What I was thinking is we could make a replacement. Now, instead of having this here, I was thinking we should rather go for this. Don't you see it this way? Yes. Construction nowadays, there is no place, no room for mediocrity. It's either you do the job or you don't. You get it? Yes. So, that notwithstanding, I think we can go deliberate on it.
I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering. You do the traffic. What do you think?
It is done, sir.
So, what do you think?
Well, I think the raft foundation is appropriate for the structure.
Okay. I hope the soil is a good one.
Oh, sure it is.
Okay. So, you have heard from the surveyor. Heard from him.
Okay, so tomorrow I'll put some 50 million in your account and so you can start with the job.
Thank you, sir.
Work starts tomorrow.
I've
I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering, wondering every day. Will I ever make it? So soon, oh, time get us by.
To actually knock before you bash into people's houses.
It's either this is a joke or I'm just dreaming.
The last time I checked, Daniel wasn't married.
Wait, you now call my man by his first name?
Your man indeed.
You see, the amazing part is, I just can't stand the stench and that perfume that you wear around my man and around this vicinity.
You know what, girl? The most amazing thing is there is absolutely nothing you can do about it.
There's nothing I can do.
Can you stop this? Can you stop this?
There's nothing I can do about what? Are you mad? Let me go! Baby, let me go! That's not
it! Can you stop?
Let me go! Let me go!
Gobina, can you leave my house?
You know what?
Right away, leave my house!
I'm not done with you!
Get out of this house!
Get out of this house, with you!
Take out!
Stupid nonsense!
Leave now.
Get out! Nonsense! Rubbish!
I'm sorry. Listen, babe, I'm sorry.
You needed to see the way she was bragging. Like, Daniel is not around. It's not funny, girl.
Am I?
You really need to do something about that, girl.
Seriously, my brother is feeling reluctant about firing that girl. He thinks she's good at her job.
Good at her job, indeed.
Hello, girls.
Hey.
Hello, girl.
Looking good.
Always.
You're welcome.
Thank you. May I join the banquet?
You're welcome, darling.
Naughty girl. Can't you get your own glass?
Oh. It's just so.
Fill me in. What have I missed?
What else? If not, it will be an Diana.
Oh. The wacky secretary.
Oh my god.
You're crazy, I swear.
Seriously? Oh my god.
Okay. Now to serious issues. Sharon, have you spoken with your brother already?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Okay. And my brother is willing to give Bruno a chance.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All you need to do is get me his documents and the rest is history.
Oh my God. Yes. Bruno will be so happy to hear this. You're such a darling.
Oh, thanks, darling.
Oh, well, what's going on here?
Mm-hmm. You're jealous.
She's jealous.
Oh, she's jealous. You are jealous.
You okay,
are jealous.
It's okay. Both of you, it's okay. Fine. Oh, congratulations, jealous. Anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, girls. Down to business.
How many items are you ordering?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Oh. That's my darling.
Oh, please, 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 please. Don't give me that. Don't give me
that. Are you kidding me?
Oh my God. Baby, I know.
For my gift. I really love it. As a matter of fact, I adore it.
Thanks, my love.
You're the best.
Anything, I'll do it for you.
Thank you.
You too.
You know, we hardly make our time like this because your work takes all of you. Thanks for making our time for me.
You're welcome, my love.
You're the best. I love you.
I love you more. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you. You too. Yes, babe. Oh, I really loved the gift. Thank you so much.
Anything I do for you?
You're the best.
Ta Daniel!
Michael!
Guy, what are you doing here?
Mike! Michael!
Is this you? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Unbelievable, man.
Babe.
Yes, love.
This is my friend, Mike.
Okay. Wow.
From the National Polytechnic of Yaoundé.
Oh, wow, great.
Mike? This is my fiance, Ube.
Hi, nice to meet you.
See me, Mike. Boy, see you, see package, boy. You big boy now.
What's happened?
Guy!
Michael.
My man. The boy of managing level now. Boy, see you. Big boy now.
My brother, take. Here's my card. Call me tomorrow morning.
Your card?
Yes.
Boy, I'll call you, man. I'll call you.
Okay, we'll just that, man.
Boy, see you. I'll call you. You gave or give me formula, man. You gave or give me formula. See. Anyway, I can see you guys are having a quiet moment. I'll get to you.
Yeah.
I'll call you.
Call me, Bumbuya. Call me. Just call me.
Yeah. Michael.
Babe.
Yes, love.
This guy, he was a good mathematician.
Oh, mathematician?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I remember I used to hate math in school.
Wow.
So it's going to be nice for you to hook up with him for now.
Yeah.
Let's focus on our dinner.
Yeah, enjoy your meal.
Thank you. You look good.
You too, babe.
Can I have a bite from your plate?
Yeah. Okay. Sure.
It's okay, I'm kidding. You're so lovely.
Enjoy your meal, love.
Everything we keep puzzling, nothing on the show we keep puzzling. Tell me when it's going, tell me when it is. And I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering, wondering.
It's huge.
Every day. Will I ever make it? Will I go through this so soon?
Hey, boys. Stanley. Oh, boy.
So, Mr. Mike, this is where you control.
Okay, we'll say
this is where you're working.
Stanley, put on your brother.
So, Bruno, you be on that side with Eno. You try, you can push the work together so you can deliver on time. So, I think we can move. Mike!
Exactly! Exactly! I said it! That is exactly it! Bunky! Pinky! Rage! Wagon! Good people! Good people, they're like flowers in the desert. Light in darkness. They're like honey in coffee and butter in bread. But always end up getting hurt. Parasites. I see parasites. I see parasites! They're everywhere! They're everywhere! And where to rise?
What's all this madness? Yes. Parasites? What does you mean
this
parasite?
This is my friend, because now who's spoiling me?
Beware! Beware of parasites! Shine your eyes! Beware of parasites! Beware of parasites!
Boss, I think you should just ask these boys to throw her away.
Honestly. No,
hold on, hold on. I don't think so. This girl said something pertinent. She said something pertinent.
Don't tell me you want to believe a lunatic's word seriously. You want to take it seriously. Come on, she's a lunatic.
Bibiana, she said something pertinent.
Sir, she's a lunatic.
Let's just. Hey boys, have a nice day.
Why
are you walking with Stephen?
Jacks are yellow.
Where are your boots?
Make sure you can wear your boots tomorrow.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Welcome,
welcome, sir.
I go bring
you
boots.
I'm bring
me bread.
Fine, boss.
Tell me when it's going, tell me when it is. I've been thinking, thinking, thinking every day. And I've been wondering, wondering, wondering every day. Will I ever make it? Yeah. Will I go through this so soon? Time get us by. Every day we keep puzzling, but time get us by. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now why be say? Everybody keep on struggling, nothing to go. Why
How long have you been working for him?
For who?
Your boss.
3 years. Why do you ask?
Does he trust you?
Yeah. I represent him here and in all his sides. That was before you and your friend showed up.
Point of correction. Michael is not my friend. Can I ask you a question?
Should.
Don't be offended. I just want to find out something. How much does your boss pay you?
That's personal. By the way, why all these questions?
Nothing much. I just want to make sure that I'm not being cheated. You know, this is hard work we do, and we should be paid above the minimum wage rate. Anything less than that is exploitation, my friend. So think. 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 I will be coming back to collect those ones, so bend them fast.
Shut up, I'm off that place, you close.
I said, better than the two now. You know, you work today, you don't ever work too. You should turn after getting Indomie.
Tell me it's okay. Tell me now. Tell me now. Can everybody tell me?
Mike, I'm impressed with this work.
Thank you, boss.
Yeah, I have paid money to your account. Pay the workers and keep the balance. Okay?
Thank you, boss. Thank you very much.
Mike, you don't need to thank me. You're my friend. All I need is good output. Okay?
Okay, boss. Like I promised, we'll do our best.
Let me go and check the other side. I'll see you soon.
Yeah? Okay, boss.
Have a nice day.
Same to you, boss. What could be his secret? I should have been the one pulling all this contract and making the money. Look at Simon. Smota, and you're telling me to keep the change as if I'm his errand boy. I should have been the one pulling all this contract and making all the money. What is his secret? He even has the gut to tell me to keep the change as if I'm his errand boy. Small Daniel. I need to find out.
Never give up. Mr. Daniel, make you never give up. One day, you go shine for your side. Now, why you be safe? Mr. Daniel, keep on hustling, but not in all this show.
Something smells nice.
Hey, Tito.
Yeah, baby.
Come back.
Thank you. What do you have for dinner? Wow.
Chicken sauce and fried plantain. So, what's going on inside?
Strong.
Is everything okay?
Bruno is a problem.
Bruno?
Yes. He has been questioning my workers.
What kind of questions?
Questions like how much am I paying them, about my contracts, about my family.
Did you try to find out why?
Not really, but I'm working on it.
Well, for now I'll say you should be very careful. You have to be very, very careful. You should be very, very careful.
Sure. Anyway, let me go in and freshen up. I can't wait to brush this.
You should get married soon. You can't eat my food forever.
Okay, mommy. You two get married.
Not anytime soon. Get out, go get ready. Naughty boy. Be back soon.
Yeah.
Ils sont tous gentils quand ils veulent te séduire. Quelqu'un d'ori pour t'avoir dans son lit. But if I carry a picky, you never agree.
Thank you. You know what, babes? I can't wait for us to get home. It's going to be a long night.
Wait, are we going home?
Of course, we have to go home for the after party.
But that wasn't the plan.
What?
What nonsense plan?
That wasn't the plan.
Don't touch me, please.
Babe.
You mean after spending my money on you, I won't grind?
I don't know what you guys are talking about. As for me, I'm not going to reach you. I just came here to eat. Period.
Hey, are you stupid? Are you mad? Eat whose money? After eating our chicken and drinking our beer, you must be crazy. Listen, you must vomit everything you've eaten if you don't go home with us. Seriously,
maybe?
You want to tell us rubbish? You must be crazy.
Hey. Baby.
Thunder fire you.
Can't chop small. Now one round
see. Hey, thunder fire you say, baby. Man, you hear that thing again? You crazy.
Hey, baby, say more. Can't you? Now one round see then.
See. And one vex. You go out with me or not?
Baby, see the one round. More finish.
Are you going home with me or
baby,
not?
Baby, more.
It's crazy.
Baby, I beg no way, baby. Now why the beefs?
It's crazy. You go out with me or not?
Baby. What was it now?
Are you going home with me or not? Don't touch me.
Okay, let's just sit first. Let's just
come on.
Babe, stop that. You're disgusting me. Look at what you're doing.
Give them, please.
Please stop that. Please don't do this to me. Please.
Give me this.
Please. Babe.
Give them to me.
Remove me. Give me that.
Please
don't do this to me.
Are you crazy?
Are you mad?
Baby, not getting this now.
Give me that phone.
My phone this now.
Give me that phone.
I beg my small sister. Baby, I beg you, my small sister. Baby, I beg. Baby, I beg. I beg my small sister.
Give me the phone.
I beg my small sister, baby. I beg you, my small sister.
Give me that phone.
My small sister, baby. No, I beg you. My small sister, dad.
Give me the other one.
Baby, I beg you. Who is someone can't chop?
Come on here.
Oh, baby.
My bus.
Please.
What are we going to do now?
I'm calling them for your cab now. I don't do my cab. Look at what they did to me last month. Look at my hand.
That's too much.
Ami, who called for you? Now you see one time. Have a seat. Sit down. I've been watching you girls from afar, and I saw all what happened. It serves you girls right.
No, sir.
What is wrong with you girls to hustle for yourselves? There is nothing wrong in a girl paying her own bills. It's all about financial security.
People should take this and pay for your bills.
Thank you, mom.
Thank you. Mom, please, can I have your number?
Don't ask for number. Let's go. Fast. Never give up.
Mr. Daniel, make you never give up. Why are you so much in a hurry, bro? Is your wife calling already?
I'm not even married, you know.
Why?
I'm still saving for marriage.
Still saving for marriage after 3 years of hard work? Come on, bro. See, in this kind of job, you need to be very smart. Very, very smart.
How do you mean?
Your boss has confidence in you. You should make use of it.
You are confusing me, bro. Can you be more explicit?
You are in charge of all the materials on this side, right? If I were in your position, I would use the opportunity to enrich myself. Trust me.
You mean I should steal from my boss?
That's not what I'm saying. But let's look at it this way. I know a friend who owns a cement shop. All you need to do is inflate the amount of cement you command every week. Those extra bucks, we will sell them and enrich ourselves with the money. Think about it.
What if my boss finds out?
You worry too much. He will never find out. Except you want to tell him. This will be our little secret between the two of us.
I'm so scared, bro. I've never done this before.
You don't need to worry much, okay? I'm going to take care of it. I got your back, bro. Except you don't want to get married or you want to remain poor all the rest of your life.
Come here.
Welcome, sir.
Keep your pity to yourself.
Mr. Ta, by my record, you are 1 week behind schedule. You're supposed to have finished the job by now. What happened?
Sir, I'm sorry. Just give me 1 week. 1 week, sir, I will deliver your job on time. I promise you that, sir.
Damn! 1 week?
Yes, sir, please. Sir.
Shut your trap. Give you one more what? Listen, I'm giving you 1 week. Just 1 week.
If I get here and this job is not done, I'll pull out the bills.
I'm sorry, sir. I promise you that.
Sorry for yourself.
See, Mr. Ta,
don't make me regret ever giving you this job. And I'm serious about it.
I'm sorry, sir.
Get lost.
For 1 week.
Get lost. Get lost.
Eno. 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 Why are you not moving this work?
We're in short of materials, boss.
In short of materials? Why didn't you inform me?
I was just about to call before you came, boss.
What do you need?
We need 50 bags of cement, boss.
50 bags of cement? What happened with the 150 bags of cement I bought last week, Eno?
We used them for concreting, boss.
Concreting?
Yes, boss.
What ratio did you use?
We use 1:2:3, boss.
Listen. Call Biona and make a command. Make sure the measurement of the sand, cement and gravel is accurate. As you can see, Mr. Angua is mad at me. We have 1 week left to deliver this job.
Dave. Yeah. This life no balance at all. See what we've been missing.
Maybe this is just a beginning for better things to come.
Oh.
Levels must change. Mm. All right? Drink up.
Of course.
Enjoy yourself.
Babe, I've been thinking.
Thinking?
Yeah.
About what?
Babe, don't get me wrong, okay? It's okay. Babe, I know exactly how much you earn per week. But of recent, you spend more than you earn. Babe, is there something you're not telling me?
Anything like what?
I don't know. I don't know. I just want everything to be legit.
Babes, you worry too much, okay? My boss loves my performance at the site. He gives me tips every now and then. That explains the extra money we are spending now. Come on. What again? You don't believe me?
Yes, no, babe. I do believe you, okay? I know my baby is a hard-working man.
What are you talking?
Babe, you know Mr. Tai is such a good man. I need to thank him personally.
No, you don't need to go there. I already thank him enough. Besides, he's paying me for the hard work I'm doing. I even deserve more.
Babe, why? Babe, we need to show appreciation.
I said I already did. Can you just sit down and relax while we wait for the food? Come on. Cheers. While we wait for the food to come.
First time, Bibiana of all greeted me politely.
Really? But she knew Bibiana. She's unpredictable. She knew that.
Well, so how's work going at the site?
But the truth is that I don't understand myself anymore.
How do you mean?
I don't understand how these guys use materials. The estimated budget I gave for this project is getting finished. Why the work is still undone? How can I explain that?
Wait. Are you insinuating that they might be stealing from you?
I must admit that because just yesterday, I bought 50 bags of cement. This morning they're calling me that they need more. How can we explain that?
I mean, this is strange. That's strange. So, what do you intend to do about it? I mean, there must be something we can do.
I don't really know. But I believe now Mr. White is mad at me. Because I cannot ask for more money until the work attain a certain level.
We just have to find a way and handle this. I mean, I believe there must be a way.
Sure. The work must continue. There's no going back.
Oh, sweetheart. Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Yeah, sure. Don't worry, it's okay. I'll handle it.
Honey, I should be telling you to calm down.
Don't bother. Just calm down. Hmm? Let's enjoy our movie.
Why are you not moving this work?
So as you can see, everything is fine. What is moving?
Everything is fine. Well, I don't think so. I don't think so, Mike. You keep demanding for materials, but I'm seeing no progress. Why?
So, I don't understand. You are talking about the recent list of materials sent in. It's because of the parapet guys. And you've seen them working, putting the platform already.
Mike, if not for the fact that you're my friend, I could have fired you this minute. What's this?
Boss, it hasn't got to that level, please. In fact, I promise to put in my best to make sure I speed up the work.
See, Mike, you're my friend. The secret behind this job is truthfulness, accuracy, and transparency. And I want you to fall in line. okay?
Prefer to, boss.
Welcome, sir.
Daniel, how are you?
Professor, welcome, man.
Hello. So, Daniel, how's the work going?
I can see, sir, everything's moving smoothly.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Fine. I have confidence that I'm going to deliver on time.
Trust you. I believe you. I'm convinced. I like what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Sure, we'll deliver on time, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. 100% sure.
I'm convinced. I'm happy with that.
Thank you, sir. I'm happy to hear that from you, sir. So, Mike, I have to go and see those words off, huh?
Okay.
Yeah.
Mike! Get the food from the car.
Okay, okay. Okay. Mwah! Okay, you can just check around. Let's see. Yeah, it's moving up here. As I just saw
you. You talk when I talk of it, so when I waste my time. When boss not pay me, I box all using them before I leave this place.
I'm going to shake for you. I'm going to shake.
Gary never enter. Gary never enter. And the box is in them. And they laugh.
Oh, no, I talk on our own. If the boss no give my money for you, I go hold it for your trousers. Boss mo give my money for you. So do na own I talk as on na own. Boss mo give my money.
I pay you.
Jesus wept. What is going on? Why are you guys seated here instead of walking? Am I talking to somebody? Why are you shouting? You're talking to me? Why are you guys seated here instead of walking?
We have not been paid for over 2 weeks now. Do you expect us to continue working?
We've been working for you. You've not paid us. You've been telling us stories from one story to another.
Me? Telling you guys stories? After all the money I disburse on a weekly basis for your salaries?
I don't really know why you are shouting. For 2 weeks now, we've been working without salaries. Over 2 weeks, and you come here, you just shout as if you own our lives.
But me, I just say, don't hear you. You don't hear you. Me, I need the over talk. The only action that you do, I need the over talk.
Boss, Gary never enter. Gary never enter.
I tell you, boss, my mama said they'll be there. Even if I say they can't born next week. Since you see my skin for 2 weeks now, so me and the year, my never give me dough. He's a chicken now, no, but seven now, you say, put yourself in my shoe. What kind of life do my family live and self so?
I see. Wait. Just wait. Give me a minute.
Okay, how am I doing, Bele?
It's okay, calm down.
I'm not saying this. I'm not walking again, man. What kind of life do my family live and self?
Yes, Mr. Tak. Idiot! Keep your greetings to yourself! Please, I want you here now at the construction site. Okay? In 3 minutes. He has not paid any one of you. Right?
Yes, sir.
Just calm down.
Me better come.
Wow. You are kind of
I'm here. What is happening here? Elliot, what's happening here? Where's Eno?
Look, I should be asking you what is going on here. Idiot! Well, your workers are not working because you've refused to pay them their salaries. Can you explain?
Where's Eno? Can someone talk to me? Where's Eno?
So they are nowhere to be found.
Eno is nowhere to be found?
For the past 2 weeks we've been working and you've not paid us. We want our money here and now.
Please, sir, please calm down. Please, sir, calm down. Please, boys, go to work. Please. Please.
Boss, that one way they talk na jazz. They haven't paid us any money. Have they paid us?
No.
For where? Have you heard it?
Please, sir.
Shut your trap. Mr. Tan, you will hear. It's a promise.
Elliot, please, you guys should go back to work. I'll pay your money, please. Just go back to work, please.
Boss, let your word be your word too.
I promise that. Please, just go back to work. What's this?
Never give up. Mr. Daniel, make you never give up. One day, you go shine for your side. Now why you be safe? Mr. Daniels keep on hustling, but not in all this show. Oh, oh, why is...
Sharon, have you noticed that since Bruno joined your brother at the site, things have drastically changed for him and Berenue?
Tell me more. I noticed Berenue now wears expensive wigs, clothes, and shoes.
The fun part about it is, I heard he recently bought a new sports bike. I mean, a brand new sports bike.
Are you serious?
Yeah, brand new sports bike. There should be more to this. I think there's just more to this. Hello, babe. Hey, babe.
Kiddo, you don't look bad at all. What's wrong?
Daniel, what's going on?
Biggie, I'm finished. I'm gone. I'm finished. Bruno and Eno has finished me. They have finished me. They just run away with money meant to pay workers.
What? Are you serious?
Most of all, I just confirmed they have been stealing materials to sell.
Did you hear that?
Oh, wait. Everything is beginning to make some sense to me now. Wait. Uh-huh. I mean, the expensive lifestyle, the luxury clothes and shoes and... Everything was just so sudden. And do you know that he has bought a new sport bike? I mean, brand new sport bike.
I suspected this. You see? I suspected this. I'm finished. We are talking about millions here. I'm gone. Oh my God. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, Musandu. Please. What? My boys are there. Okay, sir, please, I'm coming. I'm coming. Daniel! Daniel!
Daniel! Daniel!
Thank you.
So where are you coming from now?
Please sir, I have been trying to get to my side manager but his light is switched off. Sir, I promise you, I will deliver this work on time. I will handle this job myself. Please, just give me one more chance, sir. Please. I will personally do it myself. I promise you that, sir. Please, sir. Remember, I'm a good technician. Just one more chance.
I had confidence in you in the beginning. Don't give me any reason to doubt you for 1 minute.
Okay, sir.
Do your job.
Thank you, sir. You see, I cannot remember the words of the lunatic.
What lunatic, babe?
What words? Never mind. See, I need extra hands to push this work. See, this is where it ended. I have to continue from here. I need to start work immediately.
So, what do we do?
We can assist you.
We can assist you.
Sorry, please. You cannot. This work is for men.
Hi. Come on. As you can see, I have to continue class phase. See, it's already ended. I have to continue.
Wait, don't all this time of business. Come on.
We can help you.
Yeah, hello, babe. Sorry, I'm so sorry, okay? I was called up for an urgent job in Bamenda. Yeah, my phone went low in the course of the journey. That is why I could not tell you earlier. I'm so sorry, I'll make it up to you. Hello? I'll get back to you, okay?
The parasite, yeah.
it's okay. All them the parasite. Can everybody tell me it's okay? Can everybody tell me it's okay?
The other time, me hala me be no fit.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you. How is it going? Why are people standing like this?
Where is your boss?
He just stepped out.
Stepped out to where?
To the other shanty, boss.
Leaving my job to another shanty?
And what's happening with all these people? Why is my work still standing?
No, I think you have to stop this thing. I've had enough, eh? I can't pay money like this, and then every day we are on the same spot. I expected that everything would have been done by this time.
I'm giving him money, and I mean that this work should be moving.
Honey, I think you should calm down. We don't know what is wrong with him.
No! I can't take this anymore.
Let's find out first.
Find out what? Find out what? When I pay money, I mean that you do my job. It's for you to get yourself arranged.
When you pay money, it means that work should be done.
But we should not be quick to conclusions.
Let's go, let's get out from here. I'm not happy.
And who are you looking at? You need to be walking. Look at what you just cost.
Make you never give up. One day, he go shine for your side. Now why he be safe? Mr. Daniels keep on hustling, but nothing on the show. Oh, oh, why he be so? What him man go do? Why he be safe? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Parasite,
this is a house.
Is this a house?
Yes, sir.
See.
Good afternoon, sir.
Welcome, sir. I hope all is well.
I guess you are Mrs. Star.
Yes, I am. I hope no problem, sir.
I hope we are in Mr. Dar's house, right?
We are police officers from the Central Police Station, Yaounde. We want to talk to your husband right away.
I hope there's no problem.
It's all right.
Just no problem. We just want to talk to him now.
Okay, sir.
Go and get him. There's no problem.
Welcome, sir.
Mr. Tata. I gave you 1 week to finish my job. Remember?
Mr. Tata, you haven't finished your job. Remember, I warned you, and I don't fail my promise. Officer, that's the thief.
I'm sorry, sir, for badging on you unannounced. They came to the office, and I tried calling your number to no avail. I had no option than to bring them home. I'm so sorry, sir.
It's okay.
I hope you are Mr. Tada Nyangu.
Yes, sir, I am.
I am a police officer, willing some tough
from the Central Police Station. Right here is Inspector Derrick.
Sir, you are under arrest for abuse of confidence and misappropriation of funds. You reserve the right to a lawyer, but without which the government will provide one. And you still have the right to remain silent, or whatever you see or do here shall be used against you in the court of law. Inspector?
Yes, sir. Bibiana, please take care of my office. Babe, give me a lawyer.
Please. My boss is please. Please. Mr. Angwa, please. Please. Angwa, please, you can do this, please. Yes, my boss is innocent. Please. Please, you can't
please,
do this.
Sir, please.
Mr.
Angwa,
please.
Please, sir, we can't.
Oh my God. Mr. My boss is innocent, please. My boss is innocent, you can't do this. You can't arrange this. Mr. Misunderstanding,
please. Please. Mr.
Angwa, fix it. Please don't take me away. Please, I'm begging you, please.
What's going on? And your leg? What happened?
It's nothing. I'm fine.
How can you say you're fine?
It's just a minor injury.
Minor injuries?
Aunt,
with all these bandages?
Aunt Becky, I'll be fine. It's not me we should worry about.
We should worry about Daniel. What about Daniel?
Daniel has been locked up at the police station.
Police station?
This is the second day he's spending in that dirty cell, auntie. Auntie.
What happened? Who put him there?
Aunt Becky, there is no time to explain now. Please, my friend here will take you to the station. And
thank you, my child. My friend here will take you along to the station. Plead with them to release him for me, Yeti, please. Let him come up.
Calm down and take care of yourself, right? I do my best. Just calm down and take care of yourself, right?
Baby.
I'll do my best. Just take care of yourself. I'll do my best. Just do it.
All innocent. Where is Bruno?
Bruno left in the morning. He went for work. Okay, can you now calm down and tell me what is going on?
Ever since that boyfriend of yours started working with my man, things are going down for him.
What do you mean?
Don't ask me what do I mean. Okay, all the materials that were bought for the construction, the sand, the cement, is nowhere to be found. The workers are complaining, they need to get paid. And Bruno has the money.
Are you sure of what you're saying?
What do you mean? Where is Bruno? Where is Bruno?
I don't know. I don't.
Wait.
Wait. I now understand why Bruno has not been picking my calls. I have been calling him since morning. I've been calling him here like for God knows how long.
Wait, are you trying to say you don't know his whereabouts?
I don't. It should not be what I'm thinking. Damn it. It will be. You need to calm down. Okay, you really have to. Trust me. I'm not aware of all this new development. Trust me. You know I cannot even support that.
This is just crazy.
What do we do now?
Find him. Yes, we need to find him and bring him here. Because he needs to pay for every crime.
You're right.
This is crazy.
Let me just get...
You go shine on your side, now why you be say? Mr. Daniels keep on hustling, but not in all this show.
Sylvester, come here, come here. This pillar is not straight. Make sure you fix it before I come back.
Okay, sir.
Ah, Mr. Doe, what a surprise. Ah, long time. How are you welcome? You came to my site.
So, what brings you to my construction site?
Yeah, I came in connection to Mr. Tadaniel that you locked up.
Yes, I see. He duped you too?
Not actually, he's my contractor and a very good one for that matter.
A good one? Well, I thought as much until that would be. That boy's a thief. He stole my materials and embezzled my money.
That's why I want to know exactly what is cost so that you can release him from prison.
Are you sure? Fine. Then let him pay me $3.7 million, then I discharge the case.
That's no problem. So you have to give me your bank details so that I drop that money in your account.
Mr. Doe. All right.
Let's go for my car so that I give you my bank details.
Mr. Doe, what is that interest in that young man? That's a thief. I need to leave. They don't have to catch me, even though I'm doomed. But is this really worried? After everything that Mr. Daniel have done for me. No, but I need to go because my life is at stake. Let me just go. Whatever happens, then God's going to take control. I need to go. This is a goodbye for me.
Wow. Women who can push their limit just to see foot on the table.
Exactly.
This is so encouraging.
I agree.
This is so emulating. I think I like that.
Well, I shall.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is so
welcome, sir. Welcome up.
Thank you.
Bibiana! 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 Where have you been? Where have you been?
Just give her some time. She has a confession to make.
A confession?
Come forward.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm the reason for all the predicaments that has befallen you.
What?
Ivana.
I cut knife with your friends to steal from you and ruin your company.
Amazing when you smile. And I'm ready to make you my queen if you can give me a chance.
You're full of very sweet words, Mike. But that's not the reason why I invited you here.
Why then?
and not even stealing from my bus. But let's leave it at that. I have a business proposal for you.
What is it about?
I need you to inflate the records. Wire Visa the money. And with that, we can make good cash, you know.
Why are you doing this?
Let's just say I love wild adventures. So are you in or not? That's my boy. You know, you're not only charming, but you're very smart. And I like that. So, deal?
Yeah, deal.
Welcome, partner.
Gobina, after all I did for you? Eh? You want to ruin my life?
Why do you want to ruin my life? Why?
I'm so sorry, sir. I was caught up with my jealousy and my selfish desires. I didn't mean to, please. I'm so sorry, sir. Please forgive me. I was jealous and selfish. I didn't mean to. Please forgive me. I beg of you. Please. Please forgive me, sir.
Well, I think
she has recognized her errors. Let bygones be bygones. Forgive her and let's move forward.
Yes. I think we forgive others, not because they deserve forgiveness, but because we deserve peace. For the sake of peace, please, let's forgive her.
Keep up.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please, can I join?
Can you join?
Thank you, sir.
Why this life day so? Man only knows. Keep on hustling, my brother, never give up. God will see you through. Never give up. Mr. Daniel. Make you never give up. One day you go shine for your side. Now why you be say Mr. Daniels keep on hustling, but not you know the show. Why you be so? What you man go do? Why you be so? Parasite, Mr. Daniels. From grace to grass, people don't fall your hand. Keep on the struggles. One day you go pay. Oh no, I go see you through. Them turn for your back, put you for down. For sick, I say them no like the progress. Them day for your back, them no like you. Now why that they won't make you tumble? I say, ain't no my can be beyond. I say, not them be.
the case where you carry for your matter. Them go put you down, them go betray you, and then they go laugh for your back. Call them the parasite.